Hey guys, my name is Robbie Imani and thanks for clicking on this video. For this video, we're gonna do the birthday look that I did a couple weeks ago, I believe. I didn't take any pictures really. All the pictures that I took were like with someone and at a distance, so I don't really have any pictures of it. And all the pictures I took for Snapchat, I never saved them. So I'm kind of disappointed, but I know what I did, so I'm gonna try to just like channel that, you feel me? And recreate it. But this time, because I feel like I could have done it way better, like it could have been so much better if I just redid some things. Like I did a glitter eye, right? But I didn't put like a similar, like, you know, like if you do a glitter eye, you could put a color underneath it that's similar to the glitter so it could pop a little bit more. I don't know if that makes sense. I didn't do that, and I really wanted to be sharp, but I forgot to put tape, so that's basically what we're gonna do today. A couple things. Okay, one, I did my eyebrows already and I don't like my eyebrows. I feel like every time I do my eyebrows, they look different. Like I try to follow my real eyebrow shape and it just turns into something completely different. Like this is not what I wanted, but it's cool. It's cool. It's cool. I'm not finna do them again. I'm not. And then secondly, my edges look crazy. I'm not gonna do my edges until I'm done my makeup. Because I'm not going to do my hair until I'm done my makeup. Because I don't really feel like doing it. I actually don't want to do it at all. But I'm going to do it. Yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And we're going to go ahead and get started. So yeah. Okay, you guys. First thing first. I'm the realest. And we're going to start off putting this Wet n Wild Cover All Concealer Stick on my eyes as like a base color, kind of like, I know y'all know what I'm talking about, but yeah, we're gonna start off doing that. Yeah.
I'm so far out of sight.
I'm putting this thing on my eyelid and it's moving around my contact. Like, I'm gonna have to get something else. This is...
So yeah, now we're gonna go ahead and blend it out. Blend it out. And we'll put, I mean, I might put more if I see that it looks a little, I don't know. We're just gonna try today. I don't know if I did this step when I did the glitter eye. I mean, I'm pretty sure I did, because I usually do this when I'm doing eyeshadows that are like colored. I'm like, yeah, I feel like I did, but I don't remember. Yeah, this is looking crazy, but like, you know, makeup is gonna end up covering it up, you feel me? It's gonna end up covering it, and we won't look as crazy.
Also, I have not primed my face. I've moisturized my face, but I haven't primed it because since I'm doing a glitter eye, one mistake that I made was not wiping the glitter off of my face that fell. And so like when I thought, okay, I'm gonna put my foundation on and it's gonna cover it, and it didn't. Like I was like, well. So now we're gonna go ahead and set that concealer with the Rimmel Stay Matte Powder. Now we look crazy. So now you know you did something good. We're gonna go ahead and put like a transition color. I use my Black Radiance Mocha color.
Or, you know, up there. I always use this color for like everything.
Okay, so now that that's down, what we're gonna go ahead and do is start putting the other colors that I use. And the colors I use came out of this 7-layer all-in-one makeup set by Shiny Cosmetics. And we're gonna go ahead and take this color. If you guys can see that. This really dark purple. And we're going to put that, like, I guess. We'll see what we put that. I don't know.
I'm trying to put it under, like, right under that crease color. And it's hard for me.
Okay, you guys, so we just blended that into the crease, and so then we're gonna go ahead and take the pink. We're gonna go ahead and use this pink in our crease, well, a little above the crease, like above the purple, and just start blending that in there too with the same brush. So now we're gonna go ahead and put some of this purple at the very edge in there, just all over the place, kind of. I don't remember if I even used this color. Like, I just saw it there, like, okay, we could just put that there too. No, I didn't use this color, but we're gonna use it today. Okay, one thing that I didn't do was put like a color underneath the glitter. So that's what we're gonna go ahead and do. We're gonna go ahead and get a silver color to put under the glitter. So let's look. If Shaney don't got it, then we ain't doing it. But if Shaney got it, then girl. Okay, you guys, so I kind of found a color that would be okay on the lids. What if I could hold this up? Is this color right here? It's like a silverish gray color. But I think it'll be okay.
Just gonna put that all over our lids.
So, yeah, I'm about to just kind of blend out the edges a little bit. Not that much, really. Because then I'm gonna see what I really have to do after I put the glitter on. Give me a sec so I can get it all out. So I already did this eye glitter, and as you can see, all that fallout and stuff. So basically I put duo lash glue down and then I put the glitter down. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and do that to this eye. Okay, you guys, so basically I went ahead and put the glitter on my eyes and I wiped off the glitter with a makeup wipe and I cleaned up my eyeshadow with that. I did say I was going to use tape, but I decided just to use the makeup wipe just because I was going to use the makeup wipe anyways to take the glitter off. So now I'm going to go ahead and do my face makeup, and then I'm going to go back to the eyes with liner and lashes. Liner is gonna be kind of hard because I feel like it's really hard to put on eyeliner on glitter, but we'll see how that works.
I'm so far out of sight.
Yes.
Hi, Riley.
Hi, Riley. I'm coming.
I'm I'm so far out of sight.
So now we're gonna finish the eyes, and we're gonna go ahead and do the bottom lash line, the eyeliner, and the lashes, and we'll be done. Oh no, and we're gonna do lips. So then we're going to take the pink and we're going to go there like under the purple. And yeah, kind of, sort of, kind of blend it all out. Yeah, that's probably all I'm going to do. I put a little bit of black on my lower lash line. So now we're gonna go ahead and do the eyeliner, and so I thought I was recording and I wasn't at all. So let me show you the lip color I use. This NYX is Dubai Soft Matte Lip Cream, and then after that I went over it with Matte Naked by Milani, and I tried to use a brown lip liner that wasn't sharpened and it didn't really do anything, and I don't know where my sharpener is, so like next time I got y'all, I'm just gonna buy a sharpener. But I'm about to go do my edges and then come back to you guys with those, like, you know how, like, what the hell is that? Oh, okay, I have a nose ring, but I didn't put it in, and so I put the milk of magnesia on my nose, but it looks like it went in my nose, so I'm gonna go get that out. Okay, first I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do my edges. Then I'm gonna come back to you guys. You know those, like, YouTube posts where they're like... I'm gonna come back and try to do that. You know, I'm gonna try to be, like, a model, but I'm not a model.
I'm so far out of sight.